But you know what? Every time I come, I see something. I said, ooh, if I were a principal again, I could do that. I was looking at him the last time that I came, and he had this little boy just tagging along behind him. I said, why is this boy going in the office with us, Mr. Marshall? He said, this is the time that I use to work with him individually. The principal, the instructional leader, working with an individual student. And that was wonderful. Then when I came in this morning after walking all around the parking lot, getting lost, I came into the office, and there were three little boys, little stair steps, and they were having a birthday celebration, a ritual, and he had all the little stuff and the confetti, and he was putting it over them and singing happy birthday to them. And let me tell you this, this doesn't happen. Please know that. This doesn't happen everywhere. I've worked with many schools, as I was saying. I supervised this school in 86, and so I supervised many, 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 many more. And so with Mr. Bark and all of them, I go to different schools. So you have, within this school, a very special person. And he was so special, he knew to invite me over here to school. He knew that whatever it was that I was doing with Mr. Bark and all of them, that you all needed to see it, because we believe in the same thing, which is the edification of our children, and we're advocates of children, and we want our children to be in good shape, and we want our teachers to be able to teach instead of police all the time. So then, you are probably one of a few schools that are coming in looking good like this and having a good year. A lot of your counterparts are coming in and saying, who is the principal? Who is the assistant principal? Because they pull principals all over the city, and you are so fortunate to have the same leader back with you again. And he is a great leader. And let me tell you something, you hold on to your seats, because they're pulling seats every day. So be thankful that you have a seat.